Post-production is a great way to increase page views, post engagement, and acceptance rate of your outgoing invitations on LinkedIn. Whether you've posted a photo from a company celebration party, or valuable insights that can spark a discussion, you can automatically mention others, inviting them to share their thoughts. We'll create a campaign. Select Empty Campaign. Then, under Engagement tab, choose Boost Post and add it to the workflow. First, we need a URL of the post we need to promote. To get that, click on the three dots and copy link to post. Then paste it into this field. Next, you need to add people to the queue. You can choose any page that suits your needs. I have mocked some profiles in my CRM for mentioning with a special tag, so I'm going to add them from there. This action works for first, second, and third level connections. Next, specify maximum mentions per comment. If you are planning to tag a big number of individuals, Linkit Helper will be splitting them into several comments with 10 mentions in each. Lastly, let's create a comment itself. You can invite your audience to share their thoughts or ask them a question. Upon starting the campaign, Linkit Helper will open the post, then list the tagged individuals first, and then add the comment itself. After processing the first bunch of profiles, it will move to create more comments until you have zero profiles left in queue. Tagged profiles receive notification from LinkedIn. This action can serve as a warm-up and can be followed by invite second and third level connections after a short delay. You can integrate Boost Post into your drip campaigns for better acceptance rate.